All right, guys, Bill from BillsBoxBreaks.com doing break number 785, a single box of 2015 Panini Contenders. Five autos. Probably pretty good. 30 by 130. Might do a couple more of these small ones. We can always hold off till tomorrow. Halfway through the packs. Alright, sounds good, man. I'm gonna try to get out a bit earlier tomorrow. Alright, clean up these packs, we'll start going through. See what we get. Base. And the first one going to the Falcons, Terran Ward. Falcons. Duel there, base. Yeah, the pendant. Base, base, base. Out of 99, Jarrell Green Beckham, Rookie of the Year, variation. One stack down. Next stack. Base, base, base. Base, base. Got the die pendant that usually falls out. Jameis Winston. So we got a hit coming up here. AJ Green. And then we have next one going to Ravens. Nice Buck Allen. Variation out of 199. Jarrell Green Beckham. Base, 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 base. Next one out of 199. Vic Beasley Jr. for the Falcons. Card number 99 out of 199. We got filler, 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 or base, 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 that is. Yeah, Thurman Thomas. It's base, base. Matthew Stafford die cut. Base, base. And next one going to the Texans. Keith Humphrey. For the playoff bound Texans. We got base, base, base. Next one out of 99, Ramique Wilson for the Chiefs. Base, 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 base. Usually still get one more hit on average. We've had five so far. Let's see if we can get that sixth. Base, base, base. Pennant of Demaryius Thomas. Ooh, I see one more backwards card, so it seems like just about all of them are. Six hits. Next one, we got Jordan Richards for the Patriots. And it should be just base to finish it up with. Yep, Kid Reporter. And LeGarrette Blount. All right, guys, that concludes the one boxer. Got some Immaculate, got some other stuff to do, playbook. If you guys want to do another